Parts of downtown Tulsa briefly lost power this afternoon after a water main break near 12th and Detroit. PSO says it was able to restore power a little after 5 o'clock this evening, but crews have been out repairing the water line. Hydrants were being flushed for several blocks around that area, so avoid the area for now as the spilled water will now ice over.